ice creams make every daddy happier.
How's it, mommy? Oh, I can't see anything on a baby monitor. That's a baby's heartbeat. Something to say. You're guilty?
No, I'm saying
because
first
June 8th.
True. So we just came before assessment of the heart.
Yeah.
It's passed like a month already, 40 weeks.
40 weeks now, yeah. Yeah, true.
So it's really taking its step. I'm so fed up.
Yeah. He's kicked there. That's when it kicked. Big kick. Oh, that's activity. When the heartbeat increases, then he can hear my voice most probably.
We just finished our appointment. And that was just topping up on the fuel because then we're going home. And yeah, so we kind of like passed our due date. And now I might find myself going for you to be induced, which is like really something I don't want. It's like when you reach that 40 weeks, you just get fed up. Like I've been waiting for the baby and the baby's not coming. So today we had our assessment, like they had to measure the heartbeat for the baby and everything. So we'll just see how it goes. We're kind of like here, topping up on the fuel. There's Hubby. Hubby's going to pay. Yeah. What is also annoying is that my blood pressure is high, so, and I've got lack of iron. And anyway, I've been having problems with iron, so I've been taking some tablets and I don't think they work properly because then it's like my iron levels are too low, so I need to keep on taking until the baby is here. And yeah, so it's been quite tiring really, this pregnancy. And with money it was different because money was like one of those, it was so posh. It was straightforward, there was like no complication. I just was pregnant and I gave birth early. It wasn't like anything like waiting for ages. Money came at 36 weeks. And my little one now is enjoying the belly. It's time to get up. Yeah. But what you can do. Anyway. Alright guys, I hope you guys are enjoying our vlogs. Hubby's coming now. I must look crazy vlogging. Did you finish?
Yeah, I did finish.
Alright, we go, honey. So speak to you guys later.
Speak to you later. Bye-bye.
Maybe we should buy those ones. These ones. I think. Maybe.
Yes.
Well, let me just look at the brim ones. This one, they have a funny smell.
Yeah, I think that all of them are mixed.
Completely. Unsponsored by only ice cream company message. Ice creams make every daddy happier. Anyways, going to pick up an Emmanuel from school. And I just thought about having a treat. So, yeah. I'm having a treat. And then it's so delicious. Finished. So what else you were doing at school today?
We were playing outside. I was playing outside.
I'm sure you were. Was it pretty hectic?
Yeah.
And you had a bump on the head?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. You happy to see Daddy?
Yeah.
We're best friends. Today is our best friend day.
Yeah.
Where are we going? There? Okay. Let's go. Yeah, I'm happy to see you too, Emmanuel. Oh. What are we doing? Are we skipping on the pavement?
No, we're skipping to the top to the lowest.
From the line to line?
No, to the top.
Alright. Let's go, Emmanuel.
To the tallest.
Oh, there I am. I forgot how tall I am. Like from here all the way here. Alright guys, we're going back home now. With Emmanuel. He's very excited. See you later. What? One sec. Oh, that's much better actually. Is it nice?
Good.
So good.
Honey, what are you doing?
Cooking traditional African Zambian ow thing called shima. I'm cooking shima.
Hello.
I'm craving to eat shima. This is how my husband is cooking. Yesterday I was eating fish.
And Emmanuel says hello. Emmanuel used to say hello. Said hello?
Hello.
Okay, that's it.
So my husband has been really suffering, so my sickness.
Yeah, I never cooked that. Whoa, this is so hot. How you cannot burn your hand when you're doing that?
It's like pepe, this one. Those people are from Ghanaians. It's like, but it's different. It's in shima.
Mm-hmm. Should we add the rest of it?
No, it's gonna be too hot.
Oh, it's already very hot, to be honest.
So I don't feel like cooking things. When I cook them, I stop eating them because my cravings don't allow me.
Yeah.
And this is what you will use.
Maize meal. It's corn, maize powder, corn flour.
Yeah.
Something like that.
So Mr. Pyamas has been really nice.
Yes.
You're gonna pay charge me for that?
Daddy, do you want to buy some salt?
But you look funny with that wooden stick.
Daddy, you want to buy some salt?
It's getting hot, honey.
Daddy, is that salt? Yes. Some salt.
I will get some salt. I've got some salt. Yeah.
Oh. You guys stop talking about your stuff.
Sorry. Forgot that we cannot.
Switch. We can switch on the stove.
Yeah.
For my fish.
That's already switched on earlier. You told me to switch it on in there.
Alright, you want to say final things then?
Yeah, it's very tricky how to cook this. It's a bit something that you need to learn.
That's what happens, Mr. Pyamas, if you impregnate girls.
No, I don't mind. Yesterday, I actually did the fish yesterday by myself as well. Yeah, for the first time I was cutting fish. Yeah, alright.
Alright,
is that how you should leave it now?
Yeah, just let it shimmer.
Alright, bon appetit then.
So you just pick up a bon appetit, I'll be eating that. Cover it like that.
Okay, fine. I'm sleeping here. Wait.
Yeah, you want to. So you want to keep.